Remember saying with a smile, we'd wait a little while before we started raising a family. And then we kissed and said goodnight, and you put out the light, and that was that, but not in front of the children. Remember nappies in the breeze, and little dimpled knees, and every little sneeze had me worrying. A feeding bottle in the sink, and I deserve a drink, a double one, but not in front of the children. Remember spending money that we hadn't got on a carry cot and a teddy bear. Remember having our first babysitter in, locking up the gym, offering up a prayer. When you said it seemed absurd to contemplate a third, I never said a word, only looked at you. And when you knew the reason why, remember your reply, yes, so do I, but not in front of the children. Remember how we found a friend to have them one weekend so we could take a brief second honeymoon. Her husband fell right down the stairs and we looked after theirs and hated them, but not in front of the children. Do you recall the day when Robin started school looking very cool, terrified inside? But when he shot off like a greyhound from a trap in his little cap, it was me who cried. If you ever find it's kind of slipped my mind to tell you just how much I'm in love with you, no use consulting Dr. Spock, try turning back the clock a little bit, but not in front of the children.
Sunsuits and petticoats, where have they gone? Turn around, you're tiny, turn around and you're grown. Turn around and you're a young wife with babes of your own. Thank you. sound of children is always filled with love. Your heart skips a beat when you hear little feet pattering by on the floor above.
Be quiet!
A house that is filled with the sound of children, a wonderful place to be. You hear girls and boys having fun with their toys, and you think, well, that used to be me. Maybe the music of childhood has an unfamiliar tune.
Turn that thing down, please!
But if only they could stay that way, 'cause they grow up soon. A house that is filled with the sound of children is halfway to heaven above. For if children are there, every word is a prayer.
No, not in here. Take him into the garden.
And your house will be filled with love.
Time for bed, children. Robin, take that waste paper basket off your head and stop making that awful noise.
Or what?
Well, even Daleks have to go to bed sometimes. They have to recharge their little batteries, don't they? Well, you can exterminate Trudy tomorrow, darling. Who brought that rabbit in here? Take it back to its hutch. No, it does not want a bath. Rabbits don't like baths. Trudy? If you must be an atomic submarine, please do it quietly. No, Robin, she's quite capable of launching herself.
A house that is filled with the sound of children, that's where your dreams belong. Though each tousled head is tucked up in bed, somehow the whole night long, the sound of children goes on and on.
Will you be quiet and go to sleep?
Is eager to tell you so.
Although those days of climbing trees and ABCs don't seem so long ago.
Swing, swing up to the sky. Mind the sun, don't get in your eye. Wash your hands, it's time for bed. Shoot the bad man,
bang, he's dead. When you become a man, you're just a boy who wants bigger toys. Your toys are things like pretty girls with teeth like pearls instead of toy cowboys.
Get up, Mummy, play with the ball. Please, can I walk on that ball? Let me jump, I know I can.
Mum, when will I become a man?
But when you're a man, you must fight for success. It doesn't come easy, you'll have to confess. You ask yourself why, what is it all for? Until you fall in love, then you fight even more. When you become a man, you want a son named after you. So you have got to take a wife and build a life before your days are through. Watch the kids, they're in a mess. Look at his knees, look at her dress. Why do they scream and fight all day through? When I was a kid, I was just like them.